set up. And we're about where I was sitting last night. David was sitting down a little ways from me, down in the corner. I missed a doe. Saw a bunch of deer, but didn't have any luck. It kind of sucks because this morning we didn't go out, and we had a really nice buck walk this edge right here and work some scrapes and made some rubs and stuff. So, what are the odds? But we're back, and we'll see it happens. Hopefully we can get some stuff out in the field. And last night all the deer were like, blade of grass there is at 29. That piece of dirt's at 33.
What's that piece of grass now? And that leaf blowing across the field, how far is that?
It just ranged 250. That's pretty far.
Yeah.
Got three deer in the field. A small little
take him.
see him, Kelly. It was right underneath of us. And David didn't see him either. And then when David went to draw back, the buck saw him and took off. So all the deer went down the field, and then I did a little bit of calling, and the doe started coming back. That buck popped out right here. And he ended up, that doe literally blew and busted us just as he was starting to give us a shot. So now they're way down that field. All he can do is drive.
Wait.
Editing done. Might be back out here tonight. I'm not sure. We'll see.